I am Bao, the Spice Goddess, the host of a cooking show called The Spice Goddess on Food Network and US Cooking Channel. I was watching the best exotic Marigold Hotel movie, and guess what? I totally fell in love with India all over again. And the very first curry that was served in the movie was goat curry. However, I am going to make my favorite curry, Bao's Butter Chicken.
Roast what?
Roast goat curry.
So Bao's Butter Chicken is so easy to make. It starts with some onions, some garlic, some ginger. And onion, garlic, ginger are kind of the main ingredients you need when you're cooking Indian food. Gonna go in. And there's a young actor and the manager in the movie. He's the hotel manager. He was so cute. Every time something was happening and he would say, everything will be all right.
Everything will be all right in the end. So if it is not all right, it is not yet the end.
So here, like a tablespoon of ginger. I don't like to take the skin of the ginger because I think all those amazing, amazing flavors are right here in the ginger. And one of the other scenes I remember from the movie was a bus ride. So all these actors from the airport, so then they take the village bus to go to this place. So he's driving, you know, the way Indian drivers do, and sometimes the way I drive here. The foreigners in the movie, they were all so scared. But the local guys are sitting there like, yeah. My onion, garlic, ginger are looking really, really nice, like golden brown. And then being the spice goddess, spices right here. So here I have cumin seeds, a tablespoon of cumin seeds. I like the warm, earthy flavor of cumin seeds. But if you don't like the cumin seeds, you can use cumin powder for it. Turmeric powder. It has a really nice, warm curry kind of flavor. Gives a really nice color. Amazing health benefits. Paprika is gonna give a really nice color. I love my heat. For that, I have a pepper flake. The colors are absolutely fantastic. You know, takes me right back to the village. You know, this is the smells and the colors, and that's exactly the movie was. Oh, it's heaven. It's absolute heaven in my kitchen. I'm gonna add some garam masala, which is my garam masala. It's the best thing out there. So a tablespoon of this is gonna go in. So I'm just gonna add this. And I'm just gonna add some tomato, like a really nice juicy red tomato. So this is looking fantastic. All going in, smelling nice. Oh, this is amazing right here. Look at this beautiful color. So the butter chicken here, I have chicken breast, skinless, boneless, just cut in cubes. So that's gonna go in. Here I have whipping cream. I'm not gonna even look. Honestly, I'm not gonna look. You know, I think that's good. So here's what you do. You make my Bao's butter chicken. You know how easy that's to make. You just saw it. And then you put the best exotic Marigold Hotel DVD in, and you sit back and you enjoy the sight, the sound, and the rich flavors of India.
You all right?
I just want a glass of water.
That was a gin and tonic.
I know that now.
The best exotic Marigold Hotel.